My name is Meg Goswami and I'm from Houston, Texas. This is the Myeloid Malignancies Section of the National Heart, Lung, Blood Institute at the NIH. So I spend half my time doing actual bench work, and that involves a lot of work with human specimens, but sometimes with cancer cell lines. I study gene expression of these samples in these cell lines to try to find what is unique about cancer. My parents are not scientists, they're in fact economists and accountants. My grandparents, most of them are doctors, and a lot of my aunts and uncles are doctors, and so I've always been fascinated by what they did. When I was a kid, I would like having insects and frogs and whatever I could find as pets. I was interested in just how living creatures existed and how they worked. I would really like to find, you know, a target, something that sets apart cancer from healthy tissue that you could then direct chemotherapy or other types of treatments against that. So my goal is to find something that we can then target to kill cancer. I have specific pipettes I use. I have specific machines that I use for analysis and specific reagents, and all of these are tailored to my particular project. I am allowed to be very independent, which is what works for me, but also at the same time, it's very collaborative. So I really love coming in here. I'm in charge of my own projects. I do my own work. I do my own analysis, and it's really nice to see my work through from beginning to end. And at the same time, while I can work independently, there's so many people here with so much knowledge, and there's so many resources that anytime I have a problem, it's so easy to send a quick email and find the person that has the answer to my question. It has made me a much better scientist, and you know, been able to learn so much about other people's work and incorporate some of their techniques and some of their knowledge into what I do, and I really love that here. I personally would like to get more into knowing how to analyze big data sets to try to mine exactly what you need out of that information. We will never be done trying to find new targets for treatment, and so in 10 to 15 years, I still think we'll be doing some of what we're doing now, still looking for the elusive target that can help us kill cancer. Even if, you know, you think you're interested in immunology or genetics or something, I think the first key is just to get in a lab and begin, just to make sure that doing bench work is your thing. It's not, might not be everyone's thing, and that's completely fine, but it's really important to get that experience early to make sure it's what you want to do. Thank you.